we're back out with the sledge, guys. It's had its repairs, everything's fixed. I'm gonna go and give it some jumps. Let's hope these new arms can hold up to the punishment. Nice and empty here today. Yeah, look at the size of these jumps, guys. Oh, let's see. Ooh, lovely. Yeah. Great. Nope. Great flight, this car. Super smooth. Run up. Oh, got that bit. Whoa. Lovely jump. Love that. Right, let's see what else we've got here. I'm coming back the other way. Whoa. Pain. Let's see if there's any water in there. Oh no. We're in it. Get out. Get that water off. Here it comes. Nice. Nice little jump over here. I've been pointing that a bit high. getting that. Nice little jump. Do one more. Oh, unlucky. So yeah guys, we've put the orange arms on because they didn't have any black ones in stock. Oh, it's too hard for footage, this car. Too heavy. But yeah, so we're hoping they'll be a little bit stronger. Great just to have it back up and running. If it wasn't for armour. Wow. If it wasn't for armour, this thing would be out for another month. So we've got some armour pins in the front, on the front arms. If you check out our Instagram channel, you'll see which part number we use. Seems to be doing all right. Yeah, that was all right. Yeah, that one is a beast. Look at that, guys. Fortunately, it's a bit wet and the landing's a bit rubbish. Too much grass and stuff. Well, let's see what... Little house over there. Someone's living out there, maybe. Gonna wait. Can't really see. Whoa, I'm not in there. We are stuck. But this one here is pretty cool. It's got a nice landing zone. I mean, hey, you can even do that one there. Let's see. Hard to see. Let's try this one. Ooh, not a nice landing. Oh, that was a nose dive and a half. That was pretty crazy. Great balance, you see that? Scrapes in another backflip. Slapping down. Oh. Not again, please. Nasty jump. Front disc making a few weird noises. Not a nice jump. Uh-oh, reverse. Slap her down. Oh my God, oh, into that tree, that was nasty. Okay, stay away from there. Oh, I was going to say, let's bring it in because the front has wrecked itself. Oh, nasty hit on that. Got our first split in the body shell. Nasty noises coming out of there. Sounds like it could be the rear diff. Let's see if we can see anything. Looks like that might be the end of our bash, guys. Gotta get that sorted. Sounds like a lawnmower. Right, last jump, then we're out of here. Wow, listen to that. Oh, and there's, oh, it's the pinion, guys, pinion's off. Oh, that's an easy fix. Oh, well, there we go, guys. Little rip with the sledge. Luckily everything's in one piece apart from the pinion. We're not going to rip it too much because we'll end up threading the gears on the pinion and motor. So yeah, let's get it back, get it fixed, and then we'll head out again. Not the best place here, but those jumps are pretty cool just to go back and forward over. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to support the channel, and we'll look forward to seeing you on the next one. Take it easy.